And of course, everyone is so excited for this halftime show, you guys. Looking behind me at the US Bank Stadium, that's actually what you're looking at. I can tell you, as excited as they are about the halftime show, it does not trump the football game. Everyone is most excited to see that. And hey, it's going to be cold. And speaking of the cold, for anyone visiting, there's a lot of stuff going downtown Minneapolis is putting on, and it's restaurants are getting in the action too. And one local favorite here in Minneapolis is actually doing something really special, you guys. So they are actually making their bars into some ice sculptures. Take a look at this. Crave Kitchen Sushi Bar in downtown Minneapolis has crafted a winter wonderland, transforming their restaurant rooftop into an icy lounge featuring an ice bar, furniture made from ice sculptures, and even an ice fishing experience. And if the cold temperatures have visitors craving something warm, of course, the restaurant will be serving hot drinks and food as well. So this is kind of the theme around downtown Minneapolis. It's not really just about football or halftime. It's also welcome to Minnesota. And they're kind of showing everyone what they've got going on to be honest with you, to try to stay warm and out of the cold here in Minneapolis. So if you've if you're coming to Minnesota, coming downtown Minneapolis, and you're looking for something fun to do, Crave is actually one of the better restaurants in town. It's amazing there. And I think that this display actually will be something really cool for all the visitors to try out.
Well, I guess the more you drink, the warmer you feel.
Yeah, for real.
Guys, back in your blood.
All right, Misha, thank you.